everyone, welcome to all in my YouTube channel Maths Cafe. In my last video, I explained question number 5 and 6 of exercise 2.2. In this video, I am going to solve question number 7 and 8 of same exercise. Here is exercise 2.2 and question number 7 is, the sum of 3 consecutive multiples of 8 is 888. Find the multiples. The sum of means addition of 3 consecutive multiples of 8. You know the multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24. Means when we add 8 to the last number, then we get the next multiple of 8. Here we have to find out the 3 consecutive multiples of 8. So we take here it is question number 7. Let 3 consecutive multiples of 8 are 8x and next is 8x plus 8 and next is 8x plus 16. According to question, the sum of these 3 numbers, these are consecutive, they are without any break. According to question, their sum equal to, sum hai 888, means 8x, second is 8x plus 8 and third one is 8x plus 16. It is equal to 888. It is given. So when we open the bracket, 8x plus 8 plus 8x plus 16 equal to 888. Here we collect the terms of x, 8x plus 8x plus 8x means 24x plus 16 plus 8 is 24 equal to 888. 24x. Here we have to find out the value of x. Here 24 is extra and its sign is plus. When we transpose it to the other side, its sign will be minus. 24x is equal to 888 minus 24. 24x is equal to 864. Here 24 is multiplied by x. And when we transpose this 24 to the other side, it will be in division. 864 divided by 24. We cancel it. After cancelling it, we get 24 ones are 24 threes are 72. Then 24 six are. It is equal to 36. So, 3 consecutive multiples of 8 are, first was 8x and when we put the value of x equal to 36, we get 8 into 36. Next is 8 x plus 8 means 8 into 36 plus 8, and third one is 8x plus 16 means 8 into 36 plus 16. When we calculate it, we get 8 into 36 is 288. Next is 288 plus 8, 296. Next is 8 into 36 is 288. 288 plus 16 is 304. So these are the three numbers, 288, 296, 304, which are multiples of 8, and also these numbers are consecutive. To check our answer, when we add these numbers, we get 888. You can check this answer. Our next question is question number 8. 3 consecutive integers are such that when they are taken in increasing order and multiplied by 2, 3 and 4 respectively, they add up to 74. Find these numbers. means here we have to take three consecutive integers as we have earlier done in question number 6. So let me take three consecutive integers x, x plus 1 and x plus 2. Next is, and multiplied by 2, 3 and 4 respectively, means first number will be multiplied by 2, second will be multiplied by 3 and third one will be multiplied by 4, because here it is written respectively. So we start it. Let 3 consecutive, let 3 consecutive integers are x, x plus 1 and x plus 2. ऐसे ही हमने क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 में लिए थे, थ्री कॉन्सिक्यूटिव इंटीजर्स थे, लगातार थे. मैंने रीजन बताया था कि हमने ये ऐसे क्यों लेने हैं, क्योंकि हमारा जो बिना ब्रेक के है, मींस विदाउट ब्रेक अगर हमने इंटीजर्स लेने हैं तो वन वन हम ऐड करते जाते हैं और हमें नेक्स्ट नंबर, नेक्स्ट इंटीजर जो है वो मिल जाता है. अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2, मींस 2x प्लस सेकेंड नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3, means 3 into x plus 1 plus third number is multiplied by 4 into x plus 2. When we multiplied these three consecutive number with 2, 3 and 4 respectively, they sum up to, means उनका जो sum है, उनका जो addition है, वो कितना आता है हमारे पास, 74. Now we solve this equation, 2x plus open this bracket, 3 will be multiplied by x and 1. When we multiply 3 by x, we get 3x plus when we multiply 3 by 1, we get 3 plus 4 into x is 4x plus 4 into 2 is 8 is equal to 74. Now 2x plus 3x, 5x. 5x plus 4x is 9x. 9x plus 8 plus 3 is 11 is equal to 74. 9x is equal to 74 plus sign. Here 11 is with plus sign. When we transpose it to the other side, it will be in negative sign. 74 minus 11, 9x is equal to 63 and x is equal to 63 divided by 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 sevens are. So x is equal to 7. Now we put the value of 7 here. So 3 consecutive integers are x, x plus 1 and x plus 2. Put the value of x from here, 7. Next is 7 plus 1 and next is 7 plus 2, which is equal to 7, 8 and 9. Here we have 3 consecutive integers, 7, 8 and 9. And when we multiply first number by 2, second by 3 and third by 4, and when we add these numbers, we get 74. To check your answer, you can put the value of x here and you will get the answer. You will find out the left hand side is equal to right hand side. So question number 8 is complete. We will do next some of this exercise in my next videos. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel, press on like button and turn on notification bell. Thanks for watching.